Use Samsung Kies to transfer content to and from your Samsung Galaxy Tab 10.1. Watch this video to learn how. To begin, make sure you've downloaded the latest version of Samsung Kies from Samsung.com. Then, on your computer, open Kies. With Kies open, use the USB cord provided with your Galaxy Tab to plug the larger end into your tab and the smaller end into your computer. Once your computer recognizes the tab, it will be located under Connected Devices. If your device is not detected by Kies, it is most likely due to autoplay running. If your PC is configured for autoplay to be executed when a USB device is plugged in, simply close it out. Click the device model number. In Kies, there are a few options when transferring content. First, click Sync at the top of the screen. Here you have the option to transfer personal information and multimedia content from your computer or tab. For instance, if you wanted to sync your Kies library of music to your tab, simply click Sync Music. Then, choose which playlists or songs. After making all your sync selections, click Sync at the top of the screen. At the bottom right of the screen, you will get a message noting you have successfully completed the transfer. You may also manually transfer media to and from your tab and computer. To do this, select the media type you want to transfer from the sidebar, such as music. Click and hold that particular file or item. Then, drag to your tab or vice versa if you want to go from tab to computer. Next, click an item such as photos in your Kies library. In this instance, we're dealing with a large amount of pictures, and we only want to transfer certain photos to our tab. Simply select the photo or photos you want transferred. Then, at the top of the screen, touch Transfer to Device.